our kid friends. This is what kinetic slime DIY kit comes with. Slime powder, glitter, and your very own mini surprise. You only need to add water to the ingredients to make the slime. First, you add the water to this slime. Now you add the powder. You need to use the scissors to open the packet. Then you put the glitter in. Now close it and hold it tight and shake for 1 minute. Then put it down to rest for 5 minutes.